Cutter, I'm gonna send you something on Snapchat real quick.
Okay.
Damn it. I'm just gonna ignore this message that Bryce sent me. I want you to know, I clicked on Reddit. I opened Reddit to what I'm about to send you.
Okay. Hellhound's disabled. Fuck you. Hellhound in a wheelchair. Here, Logan, look what I'm about to send you.
The fire of Odin has been claimed.
Oh boy, get 13 knife kills. Hunter, don't kill any zombies. I need to knife them all.
Oh dear, it's going to be like trying to have a pee while somebody's watching.
And don't forget to cut down a flag.
Has been claimed.
5 headshot kills.
The audience revels in our plight. We are just the payment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
You bastards in the stalls! You think this is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung!
I suck at this.
My claw is sharp. We will defeat
them. For goodness' sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on. Honestly, I feel like some kind of Celtic barbarian.
He should not escape punishment.
Double points.
The phrase
okay. I need to get a group of them together.
I need 2 more headshot kills.
I only need 6 zombies.
Got that one.
Okay, now claim your thing so you'll get so you get the next thing.
Okay.
Come on, zombies. Group up.
How many self-revives do we get, and why do we get them?
You get 1 self-revive, and I don't know why we get them.
Damn it, your fucking friends. They are counting on you.
Not to worry, my friend.
I gotta go slide under a blade trip.
I think.
Doctor, was a clean needle, yes?
That looks like the goddess tree. How the bloody hell did a piece of Irish folk?
Has that been playing this whole time?
Silly me, I'm on drugs. Look, there's a walrus wearing a top hat. Hello, jaunty little devil.
Did you accidentally activate a trap?
No. Bonus points. That was the thing I needed to do.
They gotta get 6 kills with a grenade, so I'm letting them round up.
Fire. Monster! They will not kill me. Nothing kills me.
I gotta get them all in a group so I can kill them with grenades.
I've got a lot over here, so you just wanna throw a grenade over here.
Got it.
Insta kill.
Hunter, you gotta pick it up.
Oh shit. Slide under a blade trap without taking damage. Never one to pass
up a free lunch. Yep, just go back up there, reactivate it, and slide under it.
I immediately... I don't remember if I tried doing that.
It says it's recharging.
Okay, well then wait for it to recharge and then do it.
Slice them all to nuggets! Now who's bite-sized?
I just did it. Why the fuck didn't it count it? It's not giving it to me, Logan.
You're sliding, right?
Yeah. Oh, there. Just gave it to me. And now I'm dead.
You ran into it, didn't you?
Nope. Fucking got killed by zombies because the game lagged and cornered me. After it took me 4 fucking slides to apparently get the blade trap, which, by the way, that's bullshit.
Come. Sure, my friend. You would not leave Bruno to fight for himself.
Chase yourself, Trooper.
You are a proper gentleman, Mr. Delacroix.
I'm gonna get these 2 champions taken out. Okay.
Our contender petitions are gone. Will they satisfy?
Kill 5 zombie tigers.
The champion of Danu is slain.
Did you put this on easy?
No.
Why do we have 4 bars of health?
Because you just have 4 bars of health now. They buffed the hell.
Nice.
I'm just picking myself up. Otherwise the fucking champion's gonna come after you.
The champions of Roth are slain!
I had the pack-a-punch pistol, buddy. I think I could have taken him.
Yeah.
So, you tasted my blood, huh? I wonder, was it worth it?
Carpenter.
So that's where that is.
I'm eating nachos with Carolina Reaper hot sauce.
Why don't you ask him?
Oh, I forgot he joined the party. Slater, are you gonna join us in zombies?
Let me ask my penis real quick.
Why does your penis hold precedence over how you play zombies?
Because I don't know if I want Jackass or not. I'll join you guys after this. After you guys finish that one, though.
Okay. I'm still getting over that comment.
My dick's playing peekaboo right now.
I don't know why you're enslaved. You just talked about jacking off.
Yeah, I did, but still.
Right then. Walls made of skull. Check. Flaming torches. Check. Sacrificial circle. Check. Check. As a man of science, I believe we've stumbled upon something diabolical. I always wondered what it's like to fight inside a septic tank. Woo!
The contender calls the champion of
champion of Odin is slain.
That was fast. What the fuck's the champions of Odin? The tigers?
No, this last one's the tigers.
Oh.
A contender calls the champions of Zeus.
Has anyone figured out the DLCs? Not the DLCs, but the new, any of the new engine?
Hey, go ahead.
No, not yet.
Well, I wanted firepower.
Actually, I don't know. I didn't get to actually check the Reddit because I opened it to a thing I'll send you next time I have a chance.
Okay.
Hunter, I'm opening a pack of lunch.
Okay.
There's a YouTube video, and it's like Gamer of Death 400 or 4000, and he figured out one of them.
Which one?
Kitty.
You fight Gladiator. I think that's the one Andrew said it was. Or no, it had something to do with swords.
Fuck. Not preparing anything for this.
They
shot my gunner and my loader. Right now my loader's more important. One of them is a bit, be careless about the accuracy.
Damn.
Hey Logan, which map has swords in it?
Well, 9 has map, or 9 has swords in it. Sure.
Okay, so that's the one. Gladiator one. That's the DLC. That is the Gladiator one.
Mhm.
Okay, then yeah, it was the Gladiator one. More of these big chumpy blokes. It's on YouTube, and the guy that does it's like Gamer of Death 4000 is the game tag. I think he was playing it on PlayStation. What it looked like.
I'll have to look into it, but I can't do that right now because Hunter's partnering. Yeah. Nothing against you, Hunter. I haven't played enough zombies with you to know how good you are.
He's not.
Also, the fact that you can't pause.
Also, the fact that it's Hunter.
I'm saying Hunter's not very good, but he's so far all he's getting is headshots on these fucking zombies.
I mean, if he's got aim assist on, it auto locks on their head.
No, only if you have headshot degree.
That's not true.
It's headshot degree.
Not anymore. Yeah, it is.
Is this Five Finger Death Punch?
No. What? This is Avenged Sevenfold, dude.
I don't know, they all sound fake.
I can't hear it.
I'll be honest, I'm not a big fan of Avenged Sevenfold, but the songs that they use by them for zombies are good. If you're looking for a
true boy, you
picked the wrong. How did you act
with the music?
Oh, I shot 4 coins, one in each of the temples.
It's just like in Black Ops 1, except without meteorites.
And you don't just walk up and hold X anymore, you have to actually shoot an item. Because one of them is
outside. You had a melee at number 1.
Ah, kitty!
Where was I going? I was like looking for something and then just completely got lost.
Also, Logan, what was that thing you were talking about earlier that you didn't want to do because you don't know how I play zombies yet?
Oh, I was gonna sit in a corner and have you protect me while I looked into the Reddit.
Wait till we can do that, but let's wait till we get like just like one zombie and I'll just.
Yeah, that doesn't work anymore. You have to have 2 zombies, so because if you only have one, it'll just die.
See, not ready to die.
It gets so lonely that it just kills itself.
I think that one's called Not Ready to Die. I have all of the Avenged Sevenfold songs. I'm a huge fan. Me and Hunter both saw them in concert.
I have like one of their CDs, but it's one of their older CDs.
I have no other CDs.
All I ever used to listen to was Five Finger Death Punch, 3 Days Grace, and Avenged Sevenfold. So sometimes I'm just like, I'll just call them all the same thing.
Seether.
Oh, Seether, I'm sorry.
And Shine Down, and Breaking Benjamin.
Try not to end the round, Hunter. I'm gonna build the shield.
Go for it. I don't even know where the last zombie is.
Okay.
My mouth is on fire right now. Oh my god, it's amazing.
It's a champion, maybe?
This isn't supposed to be a spawn for that. I mean, it is. She's spawned for that, obviously. But.
I apologize, I was a champion.
And you don't know how to listen?
No, the motherfucker wouldn't stop chasing me and throwing shit.
Yeah, the screen got red, he was about to die.
What was that out?
Oh, I built the acid trap in a different spot.
Ah, tiger.
I'm trying to get back into World of Tanks on console, but I hate starting over. I'm fucking pissing me off because I miss my fucking tanks.
What did you have?
I only had like a tier 6 was my highest. It was an American medium. I don't know the names of them.
Hunter, come get the shield.
Either had
we discussed this last time when we
were jumbo.
What was the first one you said?
Easy 8 or the Sherman jumbo.
I had the first one. This shield comes with a miniature blade.
A dagger? No, not a sword, neither. So I don't think they came out with the medium line. Either way, at that point, it's the light tank line, so.
We talked about this last time, back when we were playing Dead Souls a lot. This arena isn't quite as splattered with prima materia as the ship. They just knew how to manipulate it better. I play World of Tanks on computer. My buddy wants me to start playing on Xbox. But I don't want to restart it.
Cryo freeze. Oh, that's what cryo freeze.
God damn it.
Survive a round.
How did you know what cryo freeze would be?
Hunter, go to the arena.
Okay.
Only the worthy endure. You will not us here.
What did you activate in the arena?
Nothing. We just have to have to get an item to spawn. I have seen it like
before. What the fuck is it?
It's a small boss.
I remember on Black Ops 3, the
Ha! I did it! And the crowd.
Oh, totem or whatever the fuck it's called. It's like a mini boss like those ones.
No. It's a small face, sorry.
Max ammo.
But, oh my God, it's a pain in the ass to get it to spawn.
Is that the next step, or what?
Well,
you know
what curiosity yeah. did to the crowd. Well, it'll get us the, It wasn't pleasant. Wonder weapon, not the case I which I'll probably just let Ghastly you take, business. Because...
I don't want it.
I don't want it yet, either.
Isn't the wonder weapon the sword in this one?
No.
Is it Mjolnir?
No, that's just a special weapon. You have those by default.
only thing I hate about the Carolina Reaper, it doesn't affect your mouth, it affects your ears.
I keep forgetting about the top of this dude for some reason.
Those claws are sharp.
Why did Ryan go to bed so early?
He used to get up early.
Why are you so bloody obsessed with my eye, Bruno? You must have seen far worse in your soul.
For a class or work?
Yeah. Thanks, he only goes to class days. Like 3 days out of the week, but it's all you've seen. Eight in the morning or whatever. So he used to wake up late.
I burst using only a rusted measured spoon. He screamed for his prisoners the entire time. Archer, you are gonna be...
I hear a tiger, but I don't see it. Found it.
Oh, that is deadly! Like a bloody thunderclap! London man, hit by David Tiger! Oh, I suppose there are worse obituaries! Yes, 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 I see you!
Use your self-revive.
Just keep your distance!
I used it earlier.
Oi, Pokey! Come here and scratch my back! I know blokes who pay to get
trapped
around like that! Now I'd pay him to trade places with me!
Just
don't forget you've got a shield on your back that has a fucking sword and a gun.
How do I use it?
Press bumper.
Which bumper? Oh, left bumper.
Now hold left trigger and pull right trigger.
That's cool.
Now grab that blue power up over there and it'll recharge Mjolnir.
What's that, Hallow? You're ready to fight? Wait, don't answer. I'm balmy enough as it is. Okay, I think we would all benefit from a little snifter. Whatever you say about my indulgences, an elixir works wonders in the
I heard something gained this one.
I need to go pack a punch my weapon again.
You guys know the song Sex is on Fire? I just heard a remake today, and it's called My Ass is on Fire, and I related to it so well.
I want to disown you.
It's just talking about hot ass food. Like spicy hot.
I didn't know what my phone was, and then I just felt like needing to do something.
Also, the big thing, I don't know what it is. God damn, is it
It's a brood father, and we need to fucking kill it.
It is called Nigerian Prince.
An achievement for it called the Slaughterhouse. Oh, nope, dismember 13 libs in a single game while in the pit.
Max ammo.
Splatterhouse is what that just made me think of immediately when you said.
Same.
I hope I got the dosage right. I'll tell you if it's a bit
Mighty thoughtful of
best video game.
What did I just see?
Sometimes the only way.
On what?
I thought you were going to
go shoot this guy. Shadow beard.
Oh, yeah. That the shooting the gun while downed is all kinds of fucked up.
I didn't even see it. I didn't even look.
Clean vomit.
It's only
from
Yeah, it's from the brood father that we still need to go kill because he's not a normal zombie, so the round will end whether he's dead or alive.
The scourge slaughters all.
Thing is, I don't know where the fuck he went.
Bloody Nora, we're popular! Especially with those armored stompers!
I hear... stomping? I found him!
These things always have some weak spot, some vulnerability to exploit!
But now I'm running away.
Yeah, Hunter, get up to the arena.
Okay, coming, coming, coming.
I think it's fucking ugly.
I mean, have you looked in the mirror or something? I'm sorry. That was bad. I just started to fucking get it out.
I will take the coins. Do not expect me to be grateful.
You, how many times can you pack a punch a weapon?
Infinitely.
As many times as you want.
Yeah.
It will but just end up only... giving you different powers.
Yeah. Anytime after the fourth time is just
psycho abilities and cosmetic.
Fire at the lumps on his deck!
Look, I know things are a bit grim and all, but I do think it's important to look on the bright side.
Okay,
now that
that thing's dead, what
the
fuck?
Look at me! I think I'm getting a bit of a tan.
Are you sure you are a real scientist, Shaw? I'm starting to worry that your brain was never really there.
So we're still waiting for something to spawn in here?
Yeah. Try not to get hit.
Getting hit,
or you lower the chance.
Ah, well,
lower
I
the chance of
it.
I think we're both running brain rot, by the way.
Yeah, we are.
What's brain rot?
It, we're there.
A zombie to your side.
Immovable objects meet unstoppable force. Why come after me? Bruno's a bigger meal. Diego is surely tastier. I'm going to take down that big axe hole. Anyone care to pitch in?
Merci, my friend.
Look what you made me do, you caca dog. Look what you made me do.
Ow. Still the prompt to survive around in the temple.
I may be a big dog, but I
the armor is ready.
Oh, look, a tiger.
They are short. I will be going to hell.
Oh god, two big ass champions.
You know, keep them sorted.
You certainly were in a hurry to die. Again, the Axeman comes.
Oh, that's right. I swear I can actually taste maggots. Dead biological weapon. Fascinating.
Oh, we don't. Is the pistol already maxed out, or do we still have to pack a punch a few more times?
No, it's only pack a punch once, so you gotta do it three more times. Alright.
Does it need to do it four more times? Literally the first time is like so much more damage.
Unleash the onslaught!
Whatever you have it up, it will make no difference.
These ancient societies, they squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos, they used it up. I thought it was all gone. Until the Titanic, that is.
Is it a champion round?
I know. Not bad for an old man, right? Now I know why tigers are so rare. Bloody Romans.
Bitch, I swear to God, if you leave me on red, I'm gonna leave you. Oh my God, it's Harambe.
Oh no! Oh fuck!
That is satisfying.
Aloysio, this fight. You guys are motherfucker. Oh shit.
Another big growly song. Is it me? Do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm?
One sec, don't hit me up.
I got fucking stuck on a crawler.
God damn it, that's like the worst thing. That's on SpongeBob.
So fucked up.
Yo, look at the Snapchats I just sent you.
Eventually, maybe one day.
Alright, I've already seen it though. What's the issue?
The shotgun one?
Yeah.
That one hasn't been updated for 3 days. That one hasn't been updated for 3 days.
I leveled up a third kill. You wanna do this one or the Titanic one now? Or wait, what other maps are there? The classic one, and I don't know if I have the DLC one. We should check.
Damn, Sean's pissed.
About?
He's like, I guess I'm not allowed to play with you guys anymore, and I was like, what do you mean? Well, no one fucking invites me, and I said, it says you're in a party. I'm not, and that's no excuse, so I'll go fuck myself. Good night.
Welcome really to every right single fucking day you will ever talk to Sean. You gotta get used to it.
I don't even know how to respond to that.
If you respond, I don't know. Tread lightly, because if you respond how he doesn't want you to, he'll hold a grudge on you for like a week.
No, I'm going to respond like, I'm sorry, bro. I really don't know what to say.
Tell him it's fucking open. He can join. I don't even see him on.
I do. It says Deacon of the Deep, Sean, but it shows him in a party.
No, he says he's no longer in the party.
That's sick. I'm looking, I don't see shit. Still looking good. There, yeah, he changed his fucking picture, that's why.
The fun.
I'm low key feel like a douche.
That's how it's gonna be.
You could just change it in there, right?
No, you can't.
I thought you could.
No, you have to leave the lobby.
Grand Theft Auschwitz, I hate you. Scissor must exit its habit. Wait, did that guy just get shot?
Yeah, he fucking unloads on him.
What the fuck was that?
Shotgun, he pulls out a fucking sawed off.
Yeah, but it looked like that was a powder shot.
Yeah,
he does walk away from that.
It was a passive, like, it still hurts like a bitch, though.
Yeah. Because it's fucking,
I don't know,
right.
Flashpoint.
He lives.
I still love watching it over and over again. Like, he fucking asked for it. He went and attacked him as they were walking away.
And all I'm doing is watching it. I'm watching it over and over again. It could be rubbers. He could be shooting rubber bullets.
Did you accidentally put it on the
fucking sandbag?
I had my eyes.
Okay.
And it was just going back and forth.
That's what you meant by powders. Okay. When you guys said powders, I honestly
thought
you
shoot
bean
bags,
like
but you can also shoot like fucking
tear
gas bags that are worse.
You know what else you can shoot?
It's a beanbag that explodes tear gas on impact.
Black
what?
People.
Have you seen?
God damn it!
They're made of salt.
Oh, the salt shots.
And
that shit looks painful as fuck.
Yes. I didn't think they would be that bad, and then my friend's dad has salt shots, and he was like, "If you want, I'll shoot you with the motherfuckers. They won't pierce your skin, but they will go in your skin." And I was like, "What do you mean?" He was like, "You want me to do it to you?"
What? Yeah, don't kinda. Just get out of that. Just don't stop looking at it.
Almost. Oh, god damn it.
It's late, if you press B and then go back into that, you'll have all the attentions.
This girl has been anointed back from the dead. She was literally dead.
Custom mutations? What the fuck, Logan?
This girl was dead for 4 days. And then literally just woke up. I'm inviting Sean.
I still... Logan, what the fuck are custom mutations?
Shut up, what the
fuck?
It's what happens when you play a custom game.
You can
dude, I think I ate too much of that. Carolina. Fine.
So I just realized, Slade, this gun's broken as shit.
Is his headphone in?
Probably.
It's just always lethal.
dude, I think I ate too much of this hot sauce. My stomach's like burning like a motherfucker.
When did you realize you were insane? 3 months ago, I woke up one morning married to a pineapple, an ugly pineapple. Ah, but I loved her.
What is that? Oh, 2.0?
Fucking Ice Age.
Hey, there we go, Slade. It's the perfect weapon.
I should go ahead and finish up this one.
I still feel like I'm gonna fucking puke. My stomach feels like it's going to do something. I don't know what to say that rhymes.
Kangaroo gets more than he bargained for on a trampoline. It's just the kangaroo jump on and then just fling off.
Flies.
Yeah. Oh, it's fucking great. Shiva, what the fuck are you doing? How do you even... What the fuck? There you go. Eat your shit, I guess. You fucking weirdo. You fucking nub.
Waiting on Bay to text me back later, or to text me back like 3 hours later. Can we hurry up? I'm running out of cue cards. It shows Patrick on the
page. Logan,
are
you still looking at what you can customize or what?
Oh, I'm customizing.
When someone says you
hate
everyone...
Do we get to keep our XP for this?
Wait.
No, but... We get to learn.
Fucking dyslexic. When you say you hate everyone and someone says, except me, no, especially you, bitch.
Sentry gun.
Yeah, it kind of blows, actually. Because it's super low. That's the best one, right? The sentry, all it does is,
harasses?
Yeah.
Literally what it says.
Dude, my side's still on fire and covered in bumps from those fucking ants.
I like how... It shows Tangled,
stop
the original, Tangled, the animated series, the fucking chick from Tangled on Ralph invades the internet, then it shows the Kingdom Hearts 3 Tangled, and it's like, damn, it looks better than the movie.
Oh, dude, my fucking sides! These gay penguins are a baby. What?
Man encounters a grizzly bear. Grizzly bear stops and thought, I should kill this guy.
The dog's right now.
Who's your favorite penguin? Pingu, Cody, Skipper, or Humble? Cody, he's a surfing fucking penguin. No, everyone picks Humble. Fuck you guys. His movie had the best soundtrack. I wanna swim away, but don't know how.
Was it personal, Pop?
Huh? I couldn't hear.
That
I'm sounds
sorry. Like personal problem.
Oh, have you not heard the song "Into the Ocean"?
Probably not. No.
By Blue October. They also sing "Hate Me." I'm about to play them. You're gonna fucking know at least one of them. "Into the Ocean." The only thing that's good about the song is the actual chorus. The other part's kind of just weird.
Just ignore aboard the Sequinar, fell overboard. My ship would leave the country, but I'd rather swim ashore. Without a life, this I'd be stuck again. Wish I was much more masculine. Maybe
then I could right. Wait for the chorus. Just wait for the chorus. I'm seeing if he knows the song. It's from Surf's Up, the Penguin movie.
I want to be honest with you, but,
here's a story.
Nice,
you
know? No one fucking cares.
Fuck you guys.
Bryce, if it makes you feel better, I know the song.
Thank you, fucking God. Hunter knows it. I know he knows it. He used to have it on his MP3 player.
Not by choice. Fucking Mark put it on there.
And then everyone knows the song Fucking Hate Me. Ah, fuck, that's for too long. You used to have this song on your MP3 player and you played it all the time. You can't say you don't like this one.
Aren't you streaming?
Yep, and ooh. I am pissed.
Dude, I need to start singing for copyright.
It's only like
reasons.
The third time. In the last 2 days, it's fine.
It's only the second time. I've only done it to you twice.
I love the deal where it's just the Loch Ness Monster is actually just an amphibious giraffe.
What the fuck?
Yeah, see that? Where it pretends to like
it's a sea doggo.
It just shows like the like fake bullshit of the Loch Ness Monster, then it replaces it with like a moving giraffe that talks.
Slade, doggo butthole no no.
Why did you say my name on that?
Because you know the conversation. That's an inside conversation between me and you.
Oh yeah, shit, you're right. I totally forgot about that, to be honest. Okay, I'm gonna do this real quick. I'm sorry, I can't.
I hate everyone.
Okay, so from now on, when I play with other people, I'm only gonna use Ragnarok. Because, when you get it fully leveled up, you plant them into the ground, it creates a field of effect. In that field of effect, zombies are stopped, killed and slammed to the ground, apparently, and players inside it are revived with all their perks.
The fuck is this?
Yeah.
Ragnarok.
Keep like that.
The Path of Sorrows.
No, Slade, you gotta put Skull Splitter on
invisible.
It.
The Path of Sorrows double are
so that way the
headshots are for the entire duration of the Path of Sorrows.
Path of Sorrow?
Oh. That's pretty good, too.
The minigun gives you literally a tactical nuke. You detonate a nuke on yourself, and it kills everything near you.
Does it hurt you?
No. Why would it hurt you?
It's a tactical nuke.
I don't know, because it's a nuke, and it's like your own weapons. So I was thinking, like, you know, like when you hurt yourself with a grenade.
Yes. Self-destruct is a move. It's just like Voltorb. It's like, hey man, I want to end on round 25, and it's round 24, and all the zombies are right here, so I'm just going to kill myself with this tactical nuke, and that's all it's good for.
Kills you, kills all your teammates, kills your mom.
But the path kills your mom. Turtle died, I died.
Dude, it's alright, it's all as planned.
No, the Path of Sorrows, the first upgrade makes it to where you, like, do a full dash attack, like, the length of a football field, and you kill anything that gets in front of you. And then the last upgrade makes it to where when you activate it, you turn invisible to the zombies for the rest of the duration of the fucking Path of Sorrows, and you can just do, and you can do both of those moves still. You can do the dash and the fucking normal attack.
Sean, look at your phone.
I don't want to.
Bitch.
Do it. So I'm only changing one thing, Slay.
What?
Oh.
Also, failed to read what Quick Revive does until I'm already into it.
What?
Not gonna do how many times you can pick yourself up.
Yeah, I'll do that too. But I'm not doing 99, I'm only gonna do 10.
Might as well do 99.
No. Gotta have some sort of
fucking... We're not getting any points out of it.
If you do 99, you essentially just want to die by the end. Like, in real life. Hunter, are you done doing shit?
I've not been doing anything, I've just been waiting.
Alright.
Is Sean gonna accept the invite?
Considering I'm in a game? No, I'm not. I'm playing Blood of the Dead right now.
Oh, we were about to start Blood of the Dead.
Well, I'll say do it without me.
We're Easter egg hunting, so we're doing a custom game.
Throw away my trash and take a piss.
What?
So we're Easter egg hunting, so we're doing a custom game.
Oh, him. I'm not important.
You said
it, not me. I was actually talking to Bryce, but, you know, whatever.
No one was paying attention.
Oh, oh, he was talking to me, Hunter.
Suck a cock.
Cool.
Oh, Hunter, guess what? Before I go, you know how, I had that weird thing, that, like, grew on the inside vein that connects to the nuts? I don't know what it's
called. That's called cancer.
I hope you die.
That's called testicular cancer.
What the
hell? No, my god.
Logan, what am I doing?
They pointed it out the other day at the military thing. I had to go to the exam.
Yeah, and they probably were like, hey, you got testicular cancer.
I hope you have testicular cancer.
Like, he was like, looking at my nuts and was holding them, and he was like,
isn't he your brother?
Hard.
Yeah, so.
It's alright.
I hope you
probably
die
sterile
of cancer,
and never pass
stupid
on.
Bitch.
I got shit for my nuts when I had fucking hernia and hydrocele. It's only payback.
No
I
one
got
gave you
shit for my nuts.
We gave
he gave me shit for my stupid fucked up brother nuts.
I didn't give you shit till after they were cured.
I don't give a fuck.
Until
die
the first
cancer.
Time I saw them, literally the first time I saw Hunter's nuts, oh my god, I was like, what the fuck? It looks like a grapefruit. How the fuck can you sit down?
Why have you seen your brother's nuts?
Why
have
I mean, if it looked like a grapefruit, then I would assume it would be kind of hard to miss.
Yeah, I mean, no.
Damn, bitch!
No, Hunter
damn, bitch, you live like this?
Like,
I had a hydrocele and a herniatic cyst. That's why.
Guys, come feed the
like,
dog.
It's really bad.
Come feed the dog.
My mom was like,
might go turn the power first.
So I went to go, and she was like, Bryce, look at it. And I was like, alright. And I was like, Mom, it's really, really fucking bad.
It's in the back of the room. Right here.
Like,
see
literally,
those dogs
did he just, like, pull down his pants and was like, dude, look at my nuts!
Yeah,
no, because I just activated him. Stop killing everything, Hunter! Do you not know how the dog works? I hope
we know. I'm just watching him moan now.
Hunter, I'm gonna come to your house and I'm gonna beat you.
Fucking do it.
And I know
bitch.
Where you live now.
Congratulations. We all know where each other lives. That's not a threat.
Y'all don't know where I live.
Oh, there it is. Pisses me off. I hate this game now.
Logan, so what all did you add for modifiers?
We can pick ourselves up 10 times. And we started with 50,000 points.
Why did that take you so long?
Oh, I was customizing every gun I possibly could.
Know exactly who that
monster oh my
was.
God!
Oh my God!
You ever need to dump 50 rounds in 4 seconds? Well, boy, howdy, do I have the gun for you!
That's a lot of damage. A much darker force.
I put hammer in hammer and sickle. What does this do?
That's a lot of damage. That's like Monolith 7 level 3.
Damage.
What's the blue fire?
That was me.
You cunt.
bitch.
Fucking bitch. Goddamn, bitch. What is wrong with you, bitch?
Go on, catwalk.
Bitch.
Get this done early.
Bitch.
Yeah. No, we should wait till we finish round 6 and then he'll spawn there and we can kill him. Hold on, what happens if we just stand at the bot?
Okay, what happens?
You touch me, I kill you. That is sealed.
What the fuck is he talking about?
All the Zambonis.
Ah, good. I was looking for something to be angry at. That monster cut the power. Most predictable move. Hanzai!
Okay, I'm gonna loop back. I'm gonna.
Behind us.
His weapon is thirsty. Not for liquid, but for ammo. I am inside.
I had to chase the fucking dog around out in the fucking snow. My feet hurt.
The overkill is prepared. Dempsey said I would enjoy it. I am not so sure.
Boy, Sean, aren't you so glad that it's snowing?
No,
Sean's
ready.
Your average white person. As soon as it gets cold, he fucking hightails it.
Click. I like fall, dude. And we've skipped fall. And we...
Christmas.
Fall is my favorite season, and we skipped it.
Is this the one that I...
A couple more and gaff tape them together.
So he didn't the turn the power off.
No, he doesn't. He turns the power off in this area. Look at this gun.
Where the
look
fuck is the dog?
By Hunter. Spirits, I beseech you, refill my magazine.
I hate you.
It looks so stupid. Oh my god, though, Logan.
Hand me your souls. Hand me their souls.
By the way, my entire purpose of this run is to get the Magma Gat as early as possible.
Well, good luck.
I'm working on getting the Hell's Retriever as early as I can, so I can get the skulls. Then I can get the free Magma Gat, or the free Blunder Gat. It's not hard, I know how to do it, it's just... Goddamn, I gotta fucking get the Hell's Retriever first.
Why do the Hellhounds look like Shiba to me?
Because you have a dog... Because you have a dog, and anything that is anything that looks like a dog, you're gonna be like, I have one of those!
Say it, Philip, but...
I mean facial structure and color.
Because it looks like a dog. Because it's a hound. And you have a dog.
Yeah, they come back when you leave the tunnel. I'm gonna spin the box till it goes away.
Run.
Got it.
In circles. Ba da da da. Run in circles. Ba na 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 na. Run in circles. Open that really cheap door. Go back up to the dog so that we can keep eating it.
Okay, there's
so
there's
I can
board.
Get the
that's
Hell's Retriever early.
Going up the stairs and going down the stairs and going up the stairs and going down the stairs and going up the sideways stairs.
I fear neither
going
hell,
up the stairs
nor
and going
its
down the stairs. up, down, opposite of the things that I'm saying. Gotta move it up, gotta move it down, gotta move it up, down, up, down. Left, right, left, right, up. I mean down, left, right, up.
Hey Sean, do you know off the top of your head where the
primary piece of the shield spawns?
The door?
Yeah.
Door thing?
I know where it comes from.
It's in the tunnels. It's in the tunnels leading down to docks. It can either be against the thing, like how the cell door was in Mob of the Dead, against one of the fucking... the splits coming down the big-ass spiral staircase. Okay. It can spawn at the bottom of the staircase when you walk through the first door on the left, or it can spawn out near the power room, out next to a barricade. Not good at explaining things, but I know what I'm talking about.
You could have just said the spiral stairs and I would have gotten it.
But... Oh, I thought you meant like specific locations.
Yeah, no.
I can tell you specific locations.
Look at the walls.
But I do not know if you will understand.
If this man is
my explanation is garbage.
You got it?
Yep.
That's all three pieces then.
Where's it built at?
Sweet. Do you know the way?
Question. Oh.
That's you can build it anywhere. Guilty pleasure. You can build it in any of the locations. There's no set location. And the tables are in the same places.
Hunter, did you get the dog?
No, he didn't.
No, you didn't. Yeah, you're right.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. I honestly think that you are the bigger idiots. Alright, I kept asking questions and no one answered them, so I just shut the fuck up.
How are they the big idiots?
When have you asked a question?
I was like, where the fuck's the dog? What the fuck? God damn it, where the fuck's the dog?
It's in the wall.
God damn it, it's not a question. God damn it. There's no question mark at the end of that. Unless you're going
there
God
are multiple dog spawns. I don't know God where every single one is. I only know where like the first basic two and maybe a third one.
You looked at
there's
it.
There's only three.
There's a symbol on the wall.
It wasn't. So what? Do I have to kill something near it and it'll pop out? Because normally
kill a zombie and it'll come out.
Okay, thank you for explaining. I'm used to Black Ops 3 where it's already fucking out, like the dragon. Bags.
No, Black Ops 2, it's not like that as well. It's like that as well.
Well, it's been years since I've played Black Ops 2. Also, I didn't play zombies in Black Ops 2.
You missed out, dude.
Black Ops 2. I didn't have anyone to fucking play it with.
I know where you're at.
Don't play it by yourself.
It's because nobody likes you because you don't know how to play zombies, right?
No, I didn't.
All you gotta do is play solo until you get really good. Fuck me up.
It was my honor.
Or the play with like not what one I want. The Easter people. Egg things, the things that fucked me. I know.
You're gonna go help the other dog, Logan?
Me and Mac beat the Easter egg just last year on Mob of the Dead.
And I think you and I beat it a little bit after that.
Don't freeze. Oh god, okay. I thought my fucking game froze because he left and it made my game lag.
He made Logan's screen lag a lot.
Yeah, it made my entire game just stop, and I was like, oh, okay.
Same.
Oh, so he was still eating. I didn't know that. Yeah, we're good. Bye, Hunter.
When you texted me, you were already gone. You were already...
Oh. Because it said I was still in the party, so I was like, what the fuck is going
no,
on?
No, you were already gone when you texted me. So I figured you had texted me, hey, invite me.
I was like, what the fuck is going on with this nitpicking bullshit?
These fucking... Nimrods?
These fucking Nigerians. Is that racist? I don't feel like it is.
And then we go through.
That's not racist. That's just a form of people.
That's not racist. It's just a race.
It's just a race.
What he was implying was made it racist.
You fucking racist! How dare you call me what I am?
Is it laundry room?
I'm not racist. I'm just a Niger. Serve our inevitable
purpose. I'm not racist, I just hate black people.
Okay, now
look at that. Fuck,
I'm not racist, I just shoot black whenever I see them, and I don't let them get my cousins.
John, do you have the power pole? Sean, did you just get the Hell's Retriever?
Yep.
So did we.
Wait, where do we get it?
Okay,
you gotta go through the thing and you're gonna be like, whoa, I'm in hell! And then you're gonna pass by and you gotta hold X when you pass by and your character's like, oh, nicked it! Woo! Haha, stole your gun!
So I was wondering what the hell was going on.
I got it. The
tomahawk is and mine. Then I realized I have Mjolkik. Cause I was like, where's my other gun? Wait, why do I have this gun sometimes and other times I have the other gun?
Have you seen the what the modifier does for Mjolkik?
Yeah, I don't remember what it is off the top of my head though.
It allows you to swap weapons faster, and also if you go down and
if you go down,
get it back, you get the gun you lost back when you buy the perk. So it just kind of puts it like in a reserve instead of just disappearing.
You get that weapon back.
You get it back. You get it all back.
So what do you do past the dogs in this map?
Get the Hell's Redeemer, get the Blundergat, pack a punch,
yeah, but
and then we don't know yet. Like or the Golden Spork, and then we don't know yet because, you know.
Actually, they changed it to a fucking Golden Spoon for some stupid reason.
Or Golden Spoon. It's fucking stupid, it's a spork! Okay. Power line.
Scoop your fucking sell. Eyeballs out.
Power line, sell.
Wait.
Spawn. There's the one at the docks I need to get. Where's the fifth skull?
This looks like a remix map or remake map.
It is.
Where's the fifth skull?
It is.
Ah, and you're
it's Mob of the Dead. It's from Black Ops 2.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Takio, comrade. You can feel as well as I that Richthofen's plan is but an errand of fools. How can you be so calm?
Acceptance is not weakness. Only by accepting what is can one decide how one wishes to proceed, moment by precious moment.
Hey, I got that one. Yeah, I did the one on the cell, I did the one on the telephone pole, I did the one at spawn.
You waste time!
This is actually the first time I've gotten this gun in zombies. I always get it in blackout, but I've never gotten it in zombies before.
What gun is it?
You mean
the double barreled LMG.
Oh, the fucking Zweihander.
Yeah.
Yeah, that good sick as shit.
Didn't they make that one in Black Ops 2? Only one person can get it.
Yeah, it's on the roof. That's what it is. It's on the roof. Okay. Fucking stupid.
I'll be honest, Sladen. I have no idea what you're talking about, so I don't think so.
I'm gonna keep it real with you, Chief. I don't know what the fuck you want about. Where is the zombie at? Where are the zombie beasts? I need to kill him so I can open doors.
There you are.
Bitch. There's another one? Where are you? Where are you? Fish me some more, I don't make it. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, that figured.
There we go. Okay.
Yeah. I cannot recall the last time I felt stillness.
Oh god!
What am I listening to?
Slay!
Even now,
what?
So that
people
the
killing
that I like for zombies? This one?
Mm-hmm. More than likely.
Let's not talk about that, please.
I just took a gondola, and now I'm on the third floor.
I just took a gondola, and I don't know where I am.
Gondola.
Man, I just made a shield.
Oh, actually, that's really convenient, Hunter, that you did that, because I need to come get it. Oh,
that's
Slade, look at my points. I've got 420. 20.
Stop! I'm so confused.
Got 420 20. told him to stop.
Oh, I thought you were
yelling
at your dog.
Oh, you dickhead!
Yeah, I was too.
You dickhead! Do not! Do not!
I think I missed the skull.
Dick. Bitch. I do this. Level 24, Arch Dominius 2. Fuck is that? Why do I have an Illuminati symbol by my name now?
I am not your prey.
What did you do with your one?
Over here by where Electric Cherry used to be.
Bryce, okay. Really not giving a shit.
Over here by our
keep
fallen
reviving
comrades.
Ourselves up to like 10 times.
Fallen comrades.
Mm.
And we have so many goddamn
bonus points.
I like how this is laser sight too.
Okay. Oh. That.
Sean, when you get the skull on the Hell's Retriever, does the Hell's Retriever light up yellow?
No. It has a blue skull attached to it. Like, it's clean as day. It's clean as day, a blue skull. It's this huge fucking blue thing attached to the end of it. You can't.
Oh
miss
yeah,
it.
I don't want to have a Hell's Retriever. I got one, please.
The shield is a door. It's a gravy train Dincy talks about.
What?
I stepped onto the gondola and that's what Nikolai said.
Is this the gravy train? By the way, press yourself against the door leading down to the docks when it's moving and watch how fast the fucking thing shakes.
I think I'm aiming for the wrong. Which lamppost is it, Sean?
The lamppost? Like the dock? Like the fucking wood sitting out at the dock, or like the light, but like the telephone pole thing?
Like the one that you get when you're riding the gondola.
There's not one on the gondola.
Wait, what?
Nope. There's not one on the gondola anymore. It's at spawn. Like where you actually spawn, not like Mob of the Dead spawn. Actual spawn.
It's gonna be hell.
We're gonna get dropped for the length of the night.
This thing is not safe. Fuck it!
Like how it just went silent. Oh.
I pooted. I believe I got all the skulls. Yes, I do. There's my Blundergat. Oh, yeah.
Blundergout.
The Blundergout.
I forgot.
The Blundergout.
The Blambergat.
The Lambergatney.
So we don't get to fight the Warden as like a boss or anything?
Yes, you do. The Warden spawns in frequently, and he's an asshole.
He's a mini-boss, but the real boss is ourselves.
Yeah.
Actually, have you heard about crocodiles? They're scary.
Boy, that's really deep.
What the fuck did you even just say?
No, I mean,
say?
Like, literally, we fight.
I didn't even... The only word that I understood that just came out of crocodiles? Your mouth was crocodile. So the whole... I'm just...
So, I don't want to do a lot of crocodiles.
Sean, where's it at in spawn?
Okay. So when you come out of, like, the lab... Okay.
The lab area.
The second you step out that door, look to your left, there's, like, a fire escape and a white door. Throw it at the white door.
Oh, yeah, that is very obvious. I'm really glad that I just remembered I had a special weapon, because it kept me from dying.
Oh. Okay, I thought the Warden there for a second.
It might have still been the Warden. I'm all the way to spawn, it's like...
Okay, good enough.
Oh yeah, no, that was definitely Warden.
I'm getting real sick of you just popping up like that. Knock, knock! Helmet's gone! Ow!
Thanks for the. Are we supposed to kill him next to these electric dills?
No. What you want to do is you want to get your shield charged up by sapping the souls out of zombies with the key. And then once you have enough, you discharge it onto it.
How do you know when you have enough?
It'll tell you. There's an audio cue. He'll say my key is fully charged or something like that.
Come on, Magna Gat. Let's go.
No! They broke my shield right after I got it charged!
Okay, what do you want us to
do with this key? That is always the shits. Okay, how do I blast my shield?
Take it up here. You guys follow me.
Okay.
Or at least one of you.
I'll follow you.
Boom.
Okay. Aim it at that, and then I think you...
There we
reload.
Go, baby!
Aim it. Now yeah. Hold that, hit X. Oh, right trigger.
What more can you do to me? I just got an achievement called hot stuff coming through.
You are a true warrior, Tenzin.
Thanks for opening the pack of
did I lost?
Sorry, did I fucking bother you with that, friend?
Terrible curse. I love you too, Jack.
Who?
Such an obscene piece of mechanization.
What? Oh, I thought you were talking to us about bothering someone. I was like, who? I'm you, Sean.
He lost the fucking
you
battle.
Are but ashes.
I'm pissed.
It's gonna take more than weapons to break this thing, he says. Well, thank you.
Those burns smell of brimstone and corpses. You scratch like baby kids.
Okay! What the fuck? Why? What does it mean when I spend 2,000 points on a fucking machine and the fucking thing doesn't work? Like it breaks, but it costs me 2,000 points.
It means you just got dicked over.
You got 2,000 points fucked over.
Yeah, I just got dicked over 3 times. I just lost 6,000 points.
Oh shit.
I don't know, honestly. I haven't ran into
it. It made like a glass bottle breaking sound, and it didn't give me the perk, but it charged me.
Keep the mountain cold.
Huh. I don't know. That's fucking stupid, though.
I already did this one 4 times.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my AK up to double tap. Sean, you know how to get the Pack-a-Punch, right? Like, that's a thing you know how to do?
Yeah.
It's good to see Richtofen scared out of his mind for more.
Because I didn't tell Slade what he was doing, I just told him to f-
Yeah, I know what it is. Alright, then I'm leading the last one.
Yes, we make quick stop in Gulag from hell.
I was gonna say, let me pack a punch, man.
Don't worry, Nikolai, you always worry.
Do the spirits of this prison disturb you, Nikolai? You should know that they too have suffered at the hands of this warden.
I have seen men broken by
I'll expect to punch my other ones, please.
Death was mercy for them. In this place, Takio, without death to release them, I fear what they are. Yes, fight me!
What does it mean when your dick has bumps on it? What the fuck shit people post on Twitter?
So this gun's broken. I pack punched it.
Oh yeah, it does that sometimes.
Logan, have you washed yourself when you do that?
Yeah, you fly
like,
off
have
into
you
the
seen
sky.
What it looks like?
I must. I will overcome
okay. I would assume it's the same animation.
What is that shit? What? There's nothing on it either.
Yeah, but it just looks so weird.
I have never seen Richtofen this way.
So I just read on Twitter, it says, my penis has bumps on it. What does that mean?
I'm disgusted by people on Twitter.
What the hell are you up to, Doc? What's got you so damn itchy about this place?
I confess, Doc. I fear this might be end for us. Every step of Republic's plan brings us closer to doom,
and they move
not
back
salvation. If we fail, and Warden gets blood?
I think that it is not failure in this realm that you fear, Nikolai. It is your success in the next. I do not blame you. Should we claim the life of your other self? You will not bear the burden alone.
But we don't know how to do anything past Pack-a-Punch, correct?
Not necessarily.
Up go the meat sacks.
Do I need to charge the things down here too, Logan? With my shield?
Man, I don't even know what all we need to charge.
I'm a full charge.
Is it LT? What is it? Yeah, I just charged this one.
So Sean, where are the other places at to get the Redeemer?
Skulls? The Skulls?
Yeah.
Wait, to get the Redeemer?
Not the Redeemer, I meant the Blender Gap.
The Blender Gap? Okay, so you got the one at the little fire escape door, right?
Yep. I'm currently on the other side of the gondola, so if that there's anything near
okay,
that.
So you're at the docks? So you're at the dock area?
Yeah.
Okay, there's one down there. If you loop around, do you remember where the gas tank was in Mob of the Dead? The part for the plane? You go in the gate,
yes.
And that shit. Loop around there to where that dock is, and I think it's the middle pole out in the ocean. Out in the middle of that fucking... It's like out of the map. Throw it at like the middle. It's one of those ones towards the middle. If you throw it, you'll get a skull back. But like,
there's
hit
a
the
lot
poles
of out there.
Yep, it's one of. It's like towards the middle of them. It's closest to you. The row closest to you. One of the middle ones. It's towards the middle. I can't remember exactly which one. I didn't count them. I just was like, okay, that one, and threw it. I was like,
okay, I get what we're supposed to do now.
Let me know when you get that one.
Wait, where are the numbers supposed to be?
I honestly have no idea. So I moved the net over, but I don't know if it actually did anything.
That's part of the golden spoon. I don't know what it is, but that's part of it apparently. Because Drew's gotten the golden spoon, and he was like, "Yeah, that's what that's for."
Dog, you just scared.
I just have
that.
To be so many.
Okay,
posts.
Why is everyone like, "Oh my god, they got rid of jug speed and double tap. This game is useless now." It's like. Okay, this is actually me playing this right now. This is the most fun I've had with a zombie game since fucking like Black Ops 2. Since the end of like the like Origins of Mob of the Dead. These maps feel fresh. Like Blood of the Dead is a nice revisit. Voyage of Despair and 9 are awesome. I love the new map feel too.
Ryan loves 9.
Dude, I love 9.
I love
there's 9 to 1 that's
most people
five,
love it.
And Nikolai loves the
no,
box,
no, no,
apparently.
No, that's in the arena.
Because that's what he said right
Gladiator
after we
arena.
Said that.
Which one's the arena where it's like the
9's
office?
That's
what it's called,
classified.
9?
That's classified.
No, that's classified.
Classified. I love that one because you can just fucking, after like round 5, just go sit in the elevator.
There's an achievement for sitting in the fucking war room elevator for, like, I don't know how many rounds. And not.
I got the blunder gat out of the box, so.
Okay, what the fuck was I doing? What was I doing? Pack punching the magnet gat. That's what I was gonna do. By the way, the magma gat is literally just the soliquifier.
Is what?
The soliquifier from Black Ops 2.
Oh no, that's so bad.
No, it's very fucking good.
Spirits are hidden from me. Do we need to look through the shield whenever we have the spirit blast ready to find shit?
There's certain things that you can't find. To get the Hell's Redeemer, you have to do that. There's a part of the Hell's Redeemer, you have to kill 30 zombies in very specific locations on the fucking recreational walk, the fucking after the
I wonder what this is.
The recreation yard. You have to get 30 kills there, and then you have to look through your spectral shield for a glowing blue, like the dog head painting things, like to get the Hell's Retriever. There's one that's hidden that you can only see through the spectral shield, and you throw it at that. It takes your shield or your
piss.
It takes your Hell's Retriever, and then you have to wait until the next dog round and use your spectral shield while it's fully charged and find a ghost dog walking throughout the map. And then shoot it with the spectral blast, and then go back through the tunnel thing to through like the hell area. And when you grab it, it's the Hell's Redeemer.
Jesus,
that is convoluted.
I've done it once, and it's hard as shit because they haven't found all the spawns for the dog heads yet, but they found 6 main ones. Also, the Magma Gat shot, the non-pack-a-punch Magma Gat shot, works as a fucking monkey bomb. They're attracted to the shot.
Hmm. So it's like the pack-a-punched, acid gat, then.
Yep.
Neato.
But this isn't even pack-a-punched yet, and I'm already fucking slaughtering hordes, and I feel good about myself.
So how do you get the Magma Gat, then?
The Magma Gat, you have to get the regular Blunder Gat, go to the Warden's house, and he has a fireplace in there. You put it in the fireplace, and then you have to kill like a total of 18 zombies, and they drop little blue orbs, and you just run through them and collect them. And then you put them in the fireplace, and it creates a blue flame. This is the weird part, but it's not hard if you know what you're doing. You pick up the gun out of the fireplace, and it's called like the Temper Gat. And you can't, do not shoot it. You can't switch guns, you can't shoot, you can't throw anything, you have to ignore all zombies. And you have to, there's a blue flame on the end, and you have to run clear back to the start. You know where the first dog was?
Mm-hmm.
That room. There's like the machine press in there. You have to put it in there, but you have to keep the fire lit at the end of your gun. So there's little barrels with blue fire coming out of them, and you have to ADS into the fire to keep it lit. And there's different ones, and you have to run to each one while you're in. It's like a path back to the start. And then you put it in, and then two ghosts come out and pull the levers, and it presses it and gives you the Magma Gat. It's not hard, like, if you know where all the barrels are. It's not that difficult. Them? It's just hard to figure it all out when you first do it.
It only spawns the orbs when I kill them, but I will need help on getting back.
I mean, shit, I got the Magma Gat on round 6 by doing all the Hell's Retriever steps and everything. So it's not difficult to get. Side note, if you direct impact a zombie with it, they turn into a flame zombie and explode.
Huh.
Just like instantly, like they catch on fire, stop, and explode. We will remember you.
God damn it. Don't worry about it.
I still want to know why the fuck my,
the thing you fucking got yourself
into my fucking perk. Dog round, please. Dog round, please. It's not a dog round. By the way, charging souls, with dogs is the easiest way to do it. Because you get like 4 dogs and your keys charged and they die pretty quick. By the way, I killed the warden with the fucking shield key. I killed the warden with the key.
Does it do anything?
It takes forever. I don't even know what it did. I don't even know if it did anything. I just wanted to do it for irony's sake. Got your key. Got your...
Have faith, my friend.
Ooh, that one was cutting it close.
That was unpleasant.
What it look like?
Oh my god, the magma gat's so good. Oh my god, the magma gat's so good. They literally just hoard in, you can just hoard them in the cafeteria, fire on the ground behind you, and they just all die. All of them.
Are you all dead? I keep
There's a blue
honor.
Barrel? Okay, yeah.
This is the way of Bushido.
I'm gonna use this dog round to level up my Ragnarok because I'm lazy.
Sean, what do I do with it? 1 minute. No.
Okay. What? Did you figure it out?
I figured it out. Yep. Okay. I couldn't find the press.
See, it's not hard. It's not difficult.
No.
See what I mean? And it's honestly, I like it better than the acid gas.
Does everyone have to fucking do it though?
No, it's an optional thing. You don't have to have it at all.
So,
I just like
again,
it.
Again, Devil Warden.
You don't have to have the blunder gat to do anything. It's just part of it.
No, I was
it's like, hey, dude, you want a gun that
process
that kicks ass?
Yes.
You have to do it yourself. So if like one person wants a magma gat, you're gonna have to fucking do it. Then that person has to do it themselves. Other people can't help them with it. It's like a solo thing.
Yeah. Anybody know what the pack a punch move to, by the way?
It's still back. It's up here again.
Oh, okay.
It kind of just disappears and then reappears after a while.
Usually I don't go the right way, and this time I actually managed to go the right way. I can hear that through the floor.
But this?
Yes.
But it would sound like from here.
I would, but I don't currently know where the remote went.
I'm going to go fucking.
I mean, you could do it yourself. That's one thing you could do.
Floating. Eat a dick, and I'm not gonna make it.
Oh.
But I'm gonna fucking get it.
Oh.
Okay. Oh,
that is
side note, I've done a lot of lore digging on this map. I found all six of the radios that are on this map. The developer said that there's six, and I found six. So,
what do they do?
The little, there's like, they give you lore. They're radios. They tell you things. It's little like recorded conversations between characters. There's tape recorders and then there's like radios. And the tape recorders are ones that that it's the warden talking. And the warden is talking to someone and he calls them like my lord or my god. And he's supposedly praying to this thing, and then Ferguson comes in, the guard from of the dead. The guard from the cutscene that like knocks on their
Isn't that Swift?
Isn't that Swift? That guy. He knocks on the door and says, I don't mean to interrupt your prayer, but we have a situation. And then he says, we just found Al Arlington dead on the roof. They said, we have Sal and his two cronies locked up. Aryan custody. We need you to come assess the situation. And then he says, yes, I'll be there in a second. He leaves. The guy starts talking to this lord figure again and says, yes, don't worry, all four of them will die, and then I'll die myself. So he said Sal, Weasel, Billy, and Finn will all die, and then he's gonna kill himself. And he said he says if I can speak freely, I'm honestly afraid. And he says something to the sort of like, yes, I know I'm part of the disease and I must cure it. And then he fucking moves on. And then there's then the radios, like the actual radios, not the tape recorders, are Maxis talking, trying to break through to Richtofen. He's talking from the house. And he's trying to break through the radio, and he says like, I don't know where you went, but apparently it's causing some interference. So like all the radios have some choppy parts where like we can't understand what he says, and he mentions some things. And then he says the blood vial, he said it, we're not using the blood vials to resolve a paradox. He says the blood vials are the paradox.
Hey, I'm not the one who put you in jail.
And then he says like, he keeps going, and he's and then like one of the other radios says something is following.
I'm getting tired.
He says something knows where you are. But they can't pin it exactly on where you are or what you're doing. And then he says Richtofen, and he says, I found your secret lab. He goes, now you're not the only one that knows. And he says, also I've found your backup plan. And he says, I agree with your backup plan. He says, the only way that you can get this thing to stop following you is to purge this entire dimension, is to collapse it in on itself. So we're making a guess that whatever is following us is in this map. And what the end goal of this is that we're going to destroy Alcatraz. Like, we're going to just purge it from existence. And then that's why the achievement's called Some Escape Alive.
How many self-revives did you say out we got?
And, fury, and purge the fucking dimension. There are many more hell
pigs for you to mutilate. So Hunter has two.
Okay, I'll just mute my mic.
No, Sean,
no,
keep talking.
Oh, I was listening to you, Sean. I was actually really interested in what you were saying.
What?
I was actually listening.
We all were.
Yeah,
and then
so
we
was I.
Kind of Hunter.
Man, it sounded like you guys kind of blew me off, but it's okay.
I asked how many.
No, I was like actually listening. And I was like just actually listening because I liked what you were saying.
I don't know shit about Alcatraz except for it's called the Rock. It's...
Okay, so I have no more revives.
I'm on it.
That'll buy us a few. It's fine if you do, it's fine if you don't. I'm kind of getting tired, but no.
Oh, come on,
have we figured anything out new yet, or?
Thank you, my brother.
Hey, we're not even caught up to everything.
Excuse me, pardon me. Coming
through. Also, I just pack a punch the Titan for the first time. This thing is amazing.
Like barbecue to me.
Oh, dude, once you fucking pack punch the Hades, you'll never want to use another weapon.
I have full charge! Out of my sight, wretched creature!
Where's this gun at? On the wall.
What gun is it?
The scar.
I don't know if it is on the wall.
Okay, here's a better question. What is it called?
Oh,
Takio's starting to not like the Emperor.
Fuck. Okay. Sean, can you remember what the scar's called by default?
The Rampart.
Rampart?
Didn't the Emperor, like, betray Takio?
He was always like, oh, I honor the Emperor, and right now he's like, the Emperor never gave me anything.
Yeah, they lost their memories, but didn't originally, like, Takio was sent to evaluate Richtofen and all the research and shit, and then when everyone lost their memories, the Emperor betrayed him, so he probably just got that back. I am ready for Kibra.
Well, this is post, all of them having to kill themselves. Because this is, still the canon storyline. But what I don't understand is, this is post them killing their, one versions. But yet,
no. Here's my guess with where this fits. Do you remember after Zetsubou Nushimo where Richtofen told Dempsey, we have to make a pit stop, we have to make an insurance check?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, and that's
right. I think that's this. The blood, because then remember the map afterwards, he shows up with blood vials on him.
That's
and
right.
We just got the blood vial, so I think that's where this is going.
But then that leaves the question of where the fuck does what's it called fall into place? Classified. Maybe
a wannabe surrounded. That's a good question.
Then that also raises the question of
what the fuck happened with the Kanorian? What the fuck happened with the Kanorian? That Richtofen freaked out about that could have affected the ending of Revelations. Like, are we playing an alternate timeline right now compared to the last one?
I think that might be what it is.
Like, maybe at the insurance check. Like one was like the insurance check went as normal, and then this timeline is like something happened. The Kronoriums changed. There was another Richtofen here. Like,
maybe the other Richtofen is the actual one. Maybe that's where it splits.
Is the insurance check one, like the one from Zetsubou. Like, he came back, did what he needed to do, and like sabotaged another timeline, and then came back. This game is so confusing, but I love it.
It's so complex.
Watched like a 2-hour video on like the lore and shit at one time.
I'm good. Don't worry.
It's
only the second time I've gone down.
I mean, before like with World at War, it was like, oh, zombies, and it was like, where do they come from? And it's like, oh, they're dead people. And then it's like Black Ops 1.
Where did they
and
come
like,
from?
115. It's an element. It's a thing.
Oh, I didn't know this
is an element, space element. And then Black Ops 3 comes out, and they're like, a multi-universe is the Illuminati's in it. You see that thing? That thing fucked this entire world up. There's squid people. One of them sat down and was fucking high and was like, squid people.
It was
Jason.
It was Jason.
Wait, 100%.
Is this YouTube videos? What is this?
What?
Was this a YouTube video or what was it?
No, talking about the actual timeline. The actual zombies timeline.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you guys were like, I knew that, but I thought like some guys that were high were like explaining the videos.
When they made this game, they were high. Because they were like, dude. Because it starts off normal. They're like, okay, zombies.
Hey, Sean, Nazis try
yes,
to
they're Nazis.
More soldiers and
they're
more
like,
zombies.
They're like, they're Nazis, right? Okay, Nazi zombies. Yeah, we'll go with that. And then it's like, okay, so what do we do now? And they're like, an element, like element 115. Element 115, let's go with that. And then they're like, okay, so let's say, like, alternate timeline of actual reality where it's like Germany wins or like takes over, is super powerful, and then Black Ops 3 comes out and they're like, squid people, apocalypse, the Illuminati, fucking Shadow Man's here. What's he doing? Nobody fucking knows, but he's here.
Why does that depict, like, it so well?
Who is that man? And even the creator's like, we don't fucking know, he's just here. And they're like, dude, do you even know where this timeline's going? They're like, yes. And then they look over at someone else and they're like, no.
I think they're pulling this shit out of their ass. They're just kind of like, dude, you know what would tie this all together? Fucking
break it anymore.
Just fucking bring back Mob of the Dead, bring back Alcatraz, then get
any
rid
of you guys
Alcatraz
got a charged shield, come to me.
Why?
I'm not,
because there's a thing
out
that needs charged.
I will, there's a lot of things that need charged. Some of them don't matter, some of them do.
What happens when you set a wall off?
Guys, I gotta go to school.
Doesn't really do anything. It's just, right, they do different things. There's no special reward for doing all of them, it's just they do different things. Like, one of them opens a cell that gives you a max ammo. One of them fucking opens fucking Pack-a-Punch. It's just they're kind of different depending on which ones you activate.
None of them do anything with an Easter egg?
Besides the golden spoon as of now, no.
Right, and the golden spoon isn't even like a necessary thing.
No, it's just like a bonus
thing. Logan? Do it.
Huh. Nice.
So fucking cool.
What the fuck weapon?
So, Sean, have you upgraded your magma gap? Magma gat yet?
Not yet. I upgraded my Titan. I'm planning on upgrading my magma gat next. It's just, it's working so well at an early round, I was like, I'm gonna fucking conserve ammo. Like, you know how we used to do it for the ray gun? Like, it's, oh no, the ray gun's still viable, I'm not gonna pack a bunch of it.
Is upgrading and altering your weapons in this affect anything? Or is it just like...
It ups your damage. It ups your damage. And then every time you upgrade it to four upgrades, it ups your damage by 25%. And then it adds like a bonus effect to it. So like if you get cryo blast, you have a chance to activate like a cryo.
But like adding attachments, so like brain rot, does that do a whole lot or not?
No, it.
I mean, it makes the gun easier to use.
It makes the gun, yeah. It's like you add sights on it and shit. You don't get those out of the pack a punch. You do that manually just by using the gun to unlock attachments.
Yeah.
It's like Black Ops 3.
Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2.
Black Ops 2 made it to where you added attachments by pack-a-punching.
Which didn't make any sense at the time. But
like the LSAT with the target finder.
That's not the way.
That shit.
Sean, do you know where the brew machine is? The green one?
Brew machine?
Anyone, really?
The green one?
Yeah. Like, the green perk machine.
Down the very beginning.
I'm gonna keep it.
That's a new old kit for you.
Oh
right?
Yeah. Oh, the blue. Yeah. One. The fucking blue ones in the beginning next to
Pat. No, the green one.
The green.
Why the green one?
It's blue.
Because I blue. Don't have meal kick anymore.
That's blue. The beginning one. I'm looking down your thing. It's blue, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's the blue one. Into the
pit once it's blue. More.
The perk is green.
Oh yeah.
Your perk bottle's green. The machine's blue.
Well, maybe they should fix that. This
realm must be stricken. Well, maybe they should stop doing what they're doing. No matter the cost.
You guys have the hands.
Tips and tricks. Wear fucking clothes.
I swear to God, if you fuck
some tricks. Wear fucking clothes, stupid.
Hey, look, I found the backup bungee down here.
Yeah,
Yeah, I have no idea where the Packet Punch goes after it's fucking, like, gone from the first area. I just wait for it to come back.
I will repay this debt, Dempsey. Mark my words. I'm gone from this realm.
Are you fucking me? I keep getting in situations where I just get surrounded and fucked in, like, one hit.
Like a neat little stack of charcoal briquette.
So Logan, my Pack-a-Punch guns don't do shit yet? Anymore.
What?
Yeah, re-Pack-a-Punch your guns. Have you had fun with the Magma Gat yet?
Yeah. The fucking upgraded one's fantastic, too.
I'm going upstairs to upgrade it right now.
Don't come to pick me up. Let me die.
Never mind. The Pack-a-Punch is gone. I have to wait. I don't know where it goes. It goes one of several places, and I don't feel like looking for it.
Out of all the maps I've played, I hate this one the most just because I get confused on where the fuck I'm going.
Well, you're sad. You'll just play the map until you learn it, and then you'll like it.
No.
It was me with Origins. I fucking hated Origins until I figured it out, and then I was like, oh shit, this map cool.
Like, the problem is that this map looks the same on like three central levels, so...
Not once you get used to it. I can identify different things just by the color of the paint on the wall.
I haven't played this that much then.
I've also played Mob of the Dead, and you know, I love that map.
Logan? Are you holding
that's what this map is.
Mm-mm. Are you just wanting to die out?
Yeah.
That was a cheap shot.
Man, I've killed 800 zombies. I'm good.
Okay, we have to wait till we die out.
I love the upgraded Ragnarok. Oh, it's so good. It's so good.
You enter again. Six. 19.
To be fair, I just Yeater lost skater. Interest about 5 deaths in.
Reasons we don't play zombies with you.
Because he can't make 666.
No, because we're having fun and you're like, I'm fucking bored.
No, I'm tired, Sean.
And go to fucking
it
bed!
Is... I was gonna say it is after
that's
2
That's what I was gonna fucking do after this game. I wasn't expecting it to last that long. It was 2 hours.
You're playing zombies. You're playing zombies.
It was an hour and 20 minutes. What are you talking about?
Logan, did you get this game? Did you get this video from...
From Brian's? Probably. Hunter, that was not 2 hours.
Sorry, my stream said 2 hours. I forgot we did a little... Or, some. We